A huge explosion in western Ghana has killed at least 17 people and destroyed hundreds of buildings. Nearly 60 people were injured when the blast happened in the country on Thursday after a truck carrying dynamite to a gold mine collided with a motorbike.